looking for chairs for me in my mat.
You're trying to help. You can hit my hands.
Uh-oh. That's my water bottle.
Are you bleeding?
Alright, first things first, dad hat. Second thing, I have a zit. Third thing, I have sinus stuff going on. My nose is a little bit runny, my throat feels swelled, and like I'm under the weather. Fourth thing, it's October 26th, which means it's my chance at winning the East Bay Pro Wrestling ladies title once again. See, the first time was my debut, alright? I was a rookie then. But now that I've been on Monday Night Raw, I've wrestled at Clam, Best of the West, where else have I worked? PCW, WWZ, we have student shows, I've worked those too. And any of the other places, I have gained experience all with this moment coming up. To tell you the truth, I'm trying to go to bed, and then all of a sudden, my mind wants to remind me, hey, it's like almost 12 a.m., and you know what that means? It means it's the day that you have a match for the title. And then my mind went, okay, you can't sleep now. So yeah, it took me a while to actually fall asleep. Probably didn't stay up any later than like 1:40, but still. So I woke up today like, oh man, really about to do this. So, said a prayer because I really want all the glory to go to God, and I don't want to be the main focus point going into this match. Win, lose, or draw, I just want to give God the glory. And, I was listening to Toby Mac, listening to a little bit of Skillet. I think I'm gonna get my makeup done, that way I don't have to worry about it later. And, yeah. Okay. Transition.
What up?
What are we doing right now?
I'm hopefully going to drive us safely. I'm going to go see Joker. I've heard a lot of good and bad things about it.
Yeah.
So, I'm excited because it looks really good. I don't know. We'll see.
We'll see.
I'm kind of terrified by it, though.
Because they're saying like a lot of scenes are like disturbing.
The majority of the movie is disturbing.
Yeah.
So.
It is the Joker, though.
But, like, yeah. Right?
It's like, what
it's
do you
Joker,
expect?
It's the Joker, so that's the point, right?
I'm looking forward to it.
I'm very pumped.
I hope I like it. I think I'll like it.
I think I'll like it, too.
Yeah. Till then.
Till then.
So, Noah. I'm a big fan.
Who is that guy?
Mr. Blanc is a private investigator of great renown.
I read a tweet about a New Yorker article
about
you.
You're in your seat.
What? His demise, the family gathered to celebrate.
I kid you not. Are we in Lowe's? What are we in?
We're in Home Depot.
Home Depot? We're in Home Depot.
Oh, is that the vlog?
It's the vlog.
Yo, it's good.
Looking for chairs for me. In my mat.
Tables and chairs.
Yeah. Adventures of being a wrestler. Dollies, but not Kimmy's dolly. Those days are done. Anyway.
Yeah.
Where are we going?
I don't know. You said 39 and I know 2:39.
a whole shelf, just throw a whole shelf?
Yeah, why not?
Or put her through it.
Oof. That hurts my back just thinking about that. How hard is it to find a chair? Maybe it's just not meant to be.
Stop talking like that.
Found them! Hey, and they're nice color too.
Should we all just take turns hitting each other for all, like, missing the chairs entirely?
Wait, yeah,
it's like 10 bucks.
Well, you can hit my hands.
Uh-oh.
That's my water bottle.
Are you bleeding?
Nope, that's my water bottle. Well, I guess
what
we'll...
did, what, no.
Yeah.
Clean up an aisle. What is it? 30 something?
Yep.
Oh my gosh, that literally just happened.
Good job! Thank you.
get your new East Bay Pro Wrestling Ladies Champ. And the East Bay Pro Heavyweight title.
You want me to grab it? Here. Here it is.
You said to help get your ratings up. Right. I'm trying to help you.
I'm trying. I'm doing my best.
Plug your stuff.
What stuff? Oh, all my stuff is D_Rogue, D_ROGUE1 on everything.
Your YouTube as well?
Everything. That's how you make it easy for people, man.
That's true.
You make it one thing so they can never mess it up.
Yeah.
I couldn't find you on Instagram. Yes, you could. You're lying. Right. So everything is under one thing. So appreciate you. I better get like 10 followers from you.
Go subscribe. Follow him.
Yeah, follow me.
Go follow him.
Yeah, because I'm cool.
He's dope.
And I'm cool with her. So if you don't follow me, I'm going to be upset. And I'm going to wrestle her for her title.
Okay.
You're a spineless tail, but very positive. And you haven't got a clue. Somehow I'll make a man out of you.
I like this part. I'm never gonna catch my breath. See you by those who knew me.
What was I fool in school for cutting gym? This guy's so scared to death. Hope they don't see right through me. Now I really wish that I knew how to swim. Be a man. Be a man. Be a man. Be a man. Raging fire. Serious as the dark side. Looking around here, you think, sure, she's got everything. I got gadgets and gizmos and plenty. I got who's it's and what's it galore. You want to think I'm lost? I got 20. But who cares? No big deal. I want more.
I wish this line would really hurry up, cause we're in this long line for Taco Bell.
Walking around in this. Now I go out of the sea. Out of the Princess has got me. And that concludes another wrestling vlog. Thank you so much for watching. I was really looking forward to putting this vlog together because there's just so many moments that made my day. And I wanted to hop on here real quick for the outro and just be honest and be real. And that is, I wasn't the most excited when I actually won the title. That whole day leading up, I was really excited. And I was like, today is going to be a good day. I just hit 1,000 subscribers. I'm going to go watch the movie The Joker, and hopefully I like that. And there was just so many moments to that entire day. But when I actually won the title, I remember not feeling too satisfied. I didn't really know what to feel. I was kind of numb in that moment, if I'm being completely honest. The idea of holding a title was really cool. It was a cool idea to know that I quote unquote won a title. But at the same time, I had different feelings about it. But I think if anything, that just goes to show that sometimes what you think is going to be the highlight of your day or is going to be the thing that makes that entire journey or trip or experience doesn't always end up being what you thought it would be. Sometimes it's the smaller moments, like being in Home Depot and seeing one of the people you train with get hit with a chair.
Sometimes it's just singing some Disney songs with your good friend. Either way, I just wanted to share these moments. I wanted it to be all captured into one unit and put out into a video. So thank you again for watching. Shout out to everybody that was in it. My links are in the description below. If this video is your type, please give it a like. And also, ring that bell to be an early bird. I'm Aaliyah Mia Garcia, Aaliyah Mia Sweets, Mia Garcia, and just Aaliyah Mia. And I'm signing out. Peace.